naturally sing in 7, which is an a cappella group, and we're really excited. I think it's great the fact that we're actually here and actually meet them. Not many schools can do this.
So excited to meet Naturally 7. When I heard that we were meeting them, I went on YouTube and I searched them up.
Right.
I'm actually really excited to meet them. I think we all are.
I said for 13 years now. Where I want to go now is that some sounds that we do are very very acoustic sounding, and you come off the microphone and it'll sound pretty good. Of course, the mic just kind of amplifies everything that you do. So if Dwight, for example, is doing a trombone, it's a very acoustic type of sound, so it'll sound a little something. Well, this first thing, let's give the big half even trying that. Because that's the first thing. That's the first thing. Yeah. very first time, it would have been really, really, really hard to get you guys involved.
Away from you. Love.
Basha, my darling.
I didn't understand, but now I know the meaning. I know that baby, you'll be fine, you won't be weeping. long. I see the signs of another one we're sleeping on. So tell me, can you feel it? Are you listening? Cause if you're feeling like I feel it, don't be drifting. Thinking it's too late. Judgment only God can make. Just wait, rise you up like you make.
And I think it's only fair that we all sweat the same amount. So I've got a little heat move going because I'm kind of dancing, kind of moving. So it's only right that you dance and move too. So what kind of dance can I think of that we can all do together? Yeah. I've got it.
All right, then.
Here goes a one, a two, a one, two, three, we go. That's it. Everybody, come on. One jump. Oh, that ain't gonna hurt you. In fact, it's the coolest dance ever. I want you to imagine that you just stepped up to the place and you see everybody just. That's the coolest thing. The only thing that's cooler than that is if we had it like this. Watch it.
enjoy yourselves. Enjoy yourselves.
Yes, it was amazing.
All enjoy yourselves.
Yeah, it was great.